Until 2 years ago, Leslie was unable to even talk. All his life, he's had great difficulty controlling his muscles. He can barely manage to dress or feed himself. Leslie is severely disabled, but there's something very special about him.
He couldn't talk or walk or anything. And we went to bed, and we heard music. I couldn't believe it. And I said to Joe, I said, did you leave television on? And he said, no. And I got up, you know, thinking I was going to turn off some music. And that boy had got out of that bed. How he did it, I don't know. And he was playing that piano. I said, oh, thank you, dear God, that you've remembered to do something for Leslie.
Everybody's beautiful.
The first time he sang was the most important thing I ever heard. He was singing and playing piano, but he couldn't talk with us.
What was I doing that time? I all the kids singing.
Everybody's beautiful.
Do you know that he did not cry until he was 18 years old? He was sat in that chair, and I saw a tear running down his cheek for the very first time, and I said, what is wrong with you? And he went like this. He says, I'm crying. And it was noises like, oh, like a child that was in the worst misery that had ever been with anybody, and he cried and cried.